Next election, the public will vote very heavily one way or the other. I think the Greens have peaked. You probably think that's counterintuitive, that the Greens are, going on from strength to strength. I think the Greens are starting to alarm people. I think they are increasingly seen as the real extremists in Australian politics.